This watercolour of a bird dates to about 1850, is very beautifully done and is two-dimensional in approach, which is typical of artists from China of this period. We don't know who the artist is, which is again typical. Very rarely do we know who any of these artists are, it's done on paper, and the paper's been washed with a preparatory wash.